The Menominee Tribal Police are looking into a situation on the Menominee Indian School area after a man was spotted on the camera with what looks like a potential assault rifle. This happened overnight. A juvenile curfew has been issued tonight at 9, and the high school went into a soft lockdown this morning due to damage that's been done outside. District officials have shortened sports practices and other activities after school to make sure students get home before dark. Police will ramp up presence around the campus tonight, and anybody with information is asked to contact them.